Standing start.
I can barely see the lights because of my really cool windshield banner.
Don't you get them in VR?
Nice livery, TK.
Yeah, do we have the same livery?
Same these. Except different manufacturers. I'm in the other.
I totally murdered Light Arc.
What the hell?
Oh my god, we are the same.
So, how many BMWs have you spun already?
One BMW got shoved out of the way by a bunch of Mercedes.
Wrong. As is tradition.
Is Naresh complaining about Mercedes for a second?
Oh, that Red Bull livery is actually pretty nice.
Isn't it?
Oh, that thing will turn! Sorry, Victor. Didn't mean to push.
No, I don't think you touched me.
And if you did, it was small enough that I didn't feel it.
Mercedes wants to turn too much.
That's a weird line there, Mike.
This is a cute little track. I can't stop laughing.
Clutch has paid off on the start, though.
Yeah, bud.
Jesus Christ.
What just happened?
Dude, I brake way before my normal braking marker and they just don't work. Sorry for the guys I just like actually murdered.
Sorry, Dylan.
It's all good, bro.
Rip. Man. The torpedo.
I mean, for a second I thought you wouldn't get them.
You just really don't like the calendar, it's fine, I get it.
I think like at some corners it's fine and then all of a sudden like get the next corner and nobody.
Yeah.
Fully.
I think these things handle like super trucks or something.
Super truck is way better.
Nah, super trucks handle way better. What are you talking about? That looked like a bumpy ride. In VR.
Six liters in 5 minutes. I'm not sure we're gonna make it.
Come on, Lanark.
What?
Catch up!
Well, I didn't think about it. I wasn't going to try it, but now I should.
I know I motivated you with that one.
Car wouldn't break.
That's going to be the story of this series, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brakes don't work. This isn't Formula One, guys. You got metal bottle caps as brakes.
It wouldn't break, and I just went into the wall. It's insane. And I break the same place at every lap.
You gotta use the engine too. That's the issue.
Yeah, the brakes alone won't stop these cars.
The wall does.
Oh, for sure.
But I did use the engine.
Jesus.
Mate, I see your brake lights come on.
I also find them a lot better with ABS off, like it's easier to be constant.
I just keep locking up in the Merc, so ABS is fine.
I was a bit optimistic, Marcus.
How you doing, Dave? Can
keep going, Marcus. Keep going.
I think I got Patrick angry.
Oh, it looks like a real mess in my rearview mirror. Cars going around.
Survived that, Michael? Nice.
Yep.
Sorry about that.
I didn't get a touch. Ow. I'm sorry. Get a little greedy on the curb.
Just Ben?
Classic match.
Alright, so you spin. That never happens to you.
Never. Which one is the fuel gauge?
The one that says, for me it says 18. Oh, wait, you're in a, never mind.
I don't have enough definition to read this shit.
You're one pixel.
Say that again?
I said when the car doesn't want to go forward anymore, that's when you need fuel.
Yeah, I would like to know before that if possible.
I'll let you know, Vic, if you can make it.
Yeah, if you go into the pits, I go into the pits.
They could just make it 16 liters with 10:40 to go. Thank you.
How much fuel did we have at the start?
30.
Oh boy, this is gonna be tight.
I don't think I'll be able to force the lap where we have to fuel.
Yeah, crew chief just told me it's gonna be tight. Start saving.
He told me it's 10 minutes left, 10 minutes of fuel.
Let me know if you're saving, Marcus.
The Merc might make it, and the BM might not.
No, the Merc isn't making it.
Oh, it is. I am.
Not like 100 kilograms.
But... Well, that's your fault for being so fast, right?
Yeah, slow down.
That was ambitious.
It was. I was focused on making sure I didn't crowd you. I forgot to brake.
You saw the name Rosberg ahead of you, and you just decided that you had to crouch in. You thought of Spain.
It's like it's a legit strategy.
Damn it!
Man, these BMWs are just walking the straight line.
No!
No!
It is rather depressing, but what you can do is in the braking zone, you can just give them a little nudge. Say that you will, and then they're gonna break late. Oh,
fuck. Guys are lucky.
Oh no, there's another tire doing.
Nope. Yeah, Beamer is fast in a straight line. The rest passed me, now he's 2 seconds ahead.
Pure skill, baby.
I don't know how hard to push. Marc Andre, should I just wait for a spin or actually push?
Just stay in his mirrors and he'll panic.
Okay.
It's usually what happens for me. Right now he's fuming, so he's gonna spin even more easily.
I love how you have to counter steer these things with the power. It's great. Watch that curb on the inside there, Naresh.
Roll call, how's everyone's left side tires doing?
60. 60% wear, I think, now?
Same. Yeah, 40. Yeah, it's down a bit.
Oh, that's PSA.
Starting to be slippery.
It makes me feel better about my 64.
What do you mean starting to be slippery?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm at 71.
Demers has more tire than me with?
What?
Wow, what's going on? See, I told you the world's upside down.
I think he's just too slow to change anything on the grip.
TTO stands for Demers Tire Mastery.
Mike Demers Masterclass.
That's school of tire management.
Braking here is totally inconsistent, man.
Totally off the base. Jesus.
Well, the brake
consistent in the way it doesn't work.
Seashell. Yeah.
Is that Dylan beside me?
Dude, the car keys are flying in formation. Wonder if there'll be some synchronized spinning.
Only if you ask.
Pretty pleased with cherry on top?
No. I think the BMW will make it for fuel.
It's 7 liters. But I'm slow!
I worked so hard for those positions.
Fuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuuu
I was just trying to even out the wear between my right side and left side tires.
Oh, that's next level thinking.
Fuck God.
I hit the wall again.
Just resorted to
can't run away from Patrick right now.
It's funny because I can make the corner and then we'll be able to turn the hairpin. And I was just going right into the wall.
Is this a common occurrence of VGR races running out of fuel?
Yeah, it's Naresh doing locked setups on fuel because he thinks we're gonna cheat.
Yeah.
If it ended at the time, I would be fine, but I'm gonna have to do another whole lap.
That's only 50% of GR people running out of fuel. The other 50% is people asking Simon for fuels.
Hey, what?
You know what you did.
In qualifying?
I got the yellow fuel thing, but...
Hey man, just end the race on this lap, please.
Yeah, that would be super cool, actually, if you did that.
Don't do it.
Actually, you know what? I don't even think I'm gonna finish this lap. I'm on 0.6.
Taylor, just stay back there, okay? What do you think this is, a race?
This is a tire management and fuel management class.
And I'm into the 40s now on the tires.
One more lap, people.
And
it's gonna be tight.
Somebody wanna push me?
Starting lap with 0.7 remaining.
Started with 1.0 exactly.
4 liters remaining, last lap.
Oh, you'll make it.
I was saving.
I'll save some more.
Oh, thank you.
You never know.
No, you got too close. Naresh got too far ahead.
Yeah, this is gonna be real tight.
It's slippery.
Felipe, why don't you slow down so I can take a cool look at your livery?
I'll find a way to spin, don't worry.
I think Victor's running out.
Come on, Taylor, are you gonna run out of gas or what?
1.3 laps.
Andy, how do you have fuel?
Well, I still have to do a full lap.
Oh, okay, that's the line.
How many laps is the race?
I'm not giving up on you.
You got some final lap.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm in a Mike sandwich here.
Yeah, you guys are gonna go by.
Nice. Oh, someone's slipping. Oh, managed to finish
with 0.1.
Oh, engine shop just before the line.
I didn't cross the line.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
Hey, you did, he says you won?
Yeah, you're fine.
Our race is over.
Wow.
Wow.
Literally ran out of fuel just before the line.
Yeah, me too. I'm coasting across.
Dang, good job.
You have to save in the last lap there, Marcus?
What happened, Taylor, in that last quarter?
I don't know. I couldn't keep it together.
I still have 1 liter in the car, guys. Like,
yeah, I got liter.
I've got 0.6.
Oh god, here it comes.
Oh!
Didn't defend myself. But yeah, Patrick, that was real fun. Last lap was real tense.
Yeah, good win.
Oh, thanks.
Whew!
So I gotta remember to short shift for the whole fucking race next time.
I mean, I didn't short shift at all and still managed, so
yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah, you got less.
I have so much fuel left.
Maybe you're slow.
Well, Marcus,
you also have
the BMW is different than fuel.
It's OP. Yeah.
We could have made it, Simon.
I'm also slow as hell.
Yeah, you know, like me, when you spend half the time on the side of the track, you just have a lot of juice left.
Shave your tires driving in the grass, right?
My last lap was an extra 10 seconds just to pedal it, and I still ran out ahead of the line.
That was a close one.
So lucky.
No, Simon, that way I can push you to the finish line.
Nah, I just have to brake this.
He's on the trial.
Of course.
Why did you brake so late?
Why did you follow me?
Oh my god!
Somebody would have threw the fence.
I don't know what happened there.
So it was like, what?
How did I get ran that way? I mean, somebody must have been coming like with no brakes.
Oh, what? Oh. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Who clipped me on the left after it happened?
Me, I'm sorry.
What the hell was that?
I had so many DTM cars around me.
That blocking up, I'm sorry.
No worries.
Dave, bonus points if you hold Naresha.
Sorry for the off-roading, Devin.
That was scary.
Took it to two of us. The hell are you doing, Simon? Jesus.
Yeah, I was more.
Sorry.
It's alright.
I need too much zoom zoom, Andy.
Too many cars.
Didn't tell the boost from my draft. I mean, from my butt.
I did.
Whoa!
Whoa!
I was trying to slow down, sorry, man.
Jeez!
Sorry, Mark, that was my fault.
Computer just crashed. Coming back in.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it was all.
Well, back to last. Reverse grid was a bad idea. I just ended up punting everyone.
That is the peril of race two.
Yeah.
Oh! It's trying to get right by you.
Where's the ramp car?
DTM Reliant Robin Edition. I don't think the Reliant Robin could get by the hairpin.
Just very slowly.
You'd have to use first.
Scan before you get in there.
Hey Dave, we'll do this lap. I'm right behind you, like all those cars at Sebring.
Well, watch you.
Where does it show there's
What's going
more
on
people
at the
in?
Hairpin every lap? What the hell?
Tell me I have a drive to car.
Ooh, managed to pass three guys in two corners.
Oh.
Canyon Arrow.
My Simpsons reference.
It's the second time I've gone off of that same.
What?
Nice lap, can I think?
Just got this queue disqualified.
Come on, Dylan.
I'm so as fuck, bro.
What'd you get disqualified for?
Not clearing the jumpstart penalty, but I did. Oh my god.
Elise wouldn't do that sort of thing. She plays fair.
And faster.
Sorry.
Nice move, you like that.
You can take it. But...
Oh,
exactly what I thought was going to happen.
Taylor, for fuck's sake.
Same corner.
What the fuck?
It's the second time. Come on.
Sounds personal.
At this point, I'm thinking it is.
Notice how I let you guys go.
Thank you. You're a great gentleman.
Oh, no, I knew he was going to take you out. It's my game plan the whole time.
I made a five position. Exactly.
Tried to come up the inside.
Yeah.
I made a five position.
I'm
not losing this spot.
Oh no.
Stop.
I cannot turn my car.
Oh, sorry, Michael.
Was it a nice show at least, Ash?
It was impressive. I was too scared to get anywhere near you.
I was drifting so hard.
Tay-Tay's far now, I should survive.
I got these new lens things for my headset,
yeah,
so you know.
Blind.
See. You sure they're your prescription?
Yeah, I'm starting to question it now.
But seriously, I cut the inside, so yeah, I put myself in a position that was risky, so part of the blame's on me on this one. So.
Well, I should have braked. Like the first one, the first one was different. There was just
the first one, you were pushed outside and you tried to rejoin and I was right there, so yeah.
Yeah, both are my fault.
I like the inside of you should have braked.
Sunderland?
I think he's in a battle.
Really?
It's good. You having fun, Remy?
Yeah, I'm doing all right.
These are probably one of the best cars we've raced in a long time, though, as a series.
I fucking hate these cars.
Well, they can handle a little bit of contact, which is good. Maybe not Taylor and Marc-Andre type of contact, but a little bit of contact.
Hey, for once, you're not the one hitting my doors.
Exactly.
It was fun. I saw a big Red Bull logo and then boom.
Rather go iRacing.
Oh.
You said it.
Oh, I got less fuel than I did last time at 10 minutes.
What's wrong, Lanark?
It's fun.
That curb at turn one is great.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
If you nail it, you gain a lot of time. If you don't, you lose a lot of time.
My car is really, really damaged.
I'm trying really hard to pass Mike.
Maybe that
respectfully.
Bad. Damage is 10%.
He's using all 10%.
It was 50%.
It's 10, I think.
I think it was 20. I threw a wall head on twice and I'm still okay.
Wait, how did you get behind me?
It's a long story.
It includes anime girls.
I was afraid to get too close to you, Remy. You were rubber banding a bit. I figured, this is not gonna be good.
Thank you.
That's my trick.
Got a button mapped to your steering wheel to change your ping.
Yeah, auto sets all the downloads on my torrents. There you go, freebie. Oh, and
that's like quicksand over there. I've been there twice today.
I don't know how I ended up there.
I'm trying to catch Dave, but it's not working.
I'll just wait.
Past that sticky tire phase.
It's not a phase, it's a move. Come on, Mike, I'll come push you a bit.
Oh no, not you behind me. Things never go right when you're behind.
Think about it, eh? You're talking right now. Come on, Mike.
I don't think I'm a danger to anyone back here.
Slow down, Michael.
Yes.
I'll give you a free lifetime subscription of Red Bulls.
Latifi is under the chat.
Who's little Finn Nutella?
Dave, pretty soon when you see the car that's in your rearview mirrors, you'll start to hear the Jaws theme in your headset.
Come on, Mike, keep up. I want you to catch Dave.
Yeah, just wait.
Michael, did you get my email?
Toto, I don't check emails during the race. I think you need to check your email.
Set your diagram of how you need to let me pass.
Michael, do you know any headset manufacturers that are looking for sponsorship opportunities? Because we've lost ours.
We're definitely not those. Definitely not those.
Wow, you guys are 15 seconds ahead.
You got terrible at that corner, don't you?
Yeah.
Tell him, Victor, tell him! Emotional damage.
Nice.
I thought about, you know, giving him a little tap, and I decided not to.
You're such a gracious
driver. Changed much.
Driver.
Whoa!
Oh boy. Turn one again.
There you go.
doing donuts that long?
Yeah, I give up. Fucking hate this car.
Oh, hey! That's my line.
I actually thought I was catching you for a second when I saw the numbers dwindle.
Your tires look as good as mine, Leonard.
That, like, side-by-side straightaway fucks with it.
Yeah, but then I realized you were doing donuts at the end of it.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Thinks he's in Gymkhana or something.
I should get a new PlayStation 2 controller for this.
Ah, shit. Tires.
I thought you were just looking in your mirror.
No, tires. Didn't have the grip. Woo-hoo! Nice, but not fast, I guess.
How'd you brake so well?
Like, for me, it would be brown. Wouldn't.
You know,
French,
you have
pickle
thanks and everything.
Amazing.
Nice.
Okay. Okay, I'm not doing another lap.
Yes, you are. Keep going. God damn it.
Yaha!
Just release the brake. Come on. One more lap. Anyone else out of fuel?
Nope.
Yeah, shit, all right, just
2 liters.
First place is gonna be really upset.
You can finish, guys.
Oh, fuck. Ah. Well, Marcus, you win on that one.
Good fight, Felipe.
Jesus, that was a really good race, Trash. Really good defending at the end. I'm actually so sad I couldn't get past you.
I'm just trying to finish. There's cars everywhere.
You did it.
Man, that was like three laps of just like crazy racing.
Yeah,
well, good race.
Good race. And ran out after the line. What happened, Marcus?
I was victory drifting, you know?
Come on.
No, I feel sad, so I did.
For real? No! You won that one, fair and square, come on.
Seriously, Patrick is like hugely impressive. RSS GTs and these cars is right up there.
Oh, time for 50 kilograms ballast, let's go!
Yeah, I foresee ballast in your future.
Yeah, yeah.
can you get like negative ballast?
Trust me, we've tried.
Can we make a crew like a different car?